After a long day of hiking and soaking in the hot springs, Cadet Marshall Kay and Cadet Cameron Harris were looking forward to spending the night in this old abandoned cabin.
You're not technically supposed to camp in, but it's a great place to stay. It's a lot better than snow, as you may imagine.
But it turns out some lost cows had already claimed the sanctuary.
Cameron got there first and he says, I think we're going to have to sleep on the snow tonight, man. The cabin's full of frozen cows.
The U.S. Forest Service says the cows were part of a herd that went missing last fall from the Gunnison National Forest and may have wandered into the cabin looking for shelter.
We were upset, nonetheless, because we had nowhere to stay, so we went back into town and got revenge and ate a couple big burgers.
Now the Forest Service is trying to decide what to do with the carcasses.
There's three options. One is to do nothing and allow nature to take its course. The second option is to utilize fire, burn the cabin as well as the cows. And the last option is to utilize explosives.
Regardless of what is decided, it must be done quickly. Spring is already here, and officials say they want to minimize any potential danger.
We want to avoid any negative interactions between people and wildlife, particularly mountain lions and bears that are will be feeding on the carcasses.